press Menu, then press Calibrations and Procedures button. Under the Harvest tab, click on the Moisture Sensor Temperature button. The current sensor temperature will be displayed. Check the ambient air temperature using a weather app and adjust the plus or minus buttons to achieve the correct temperature. Once you have the number set correctly, press Save to lock in the calibration.